Option two, drive to Texaco. Light up a cigarette and see if it'll catch from smoke. And if it don't, I'll swallow a couple bottles of cough medicine. Beat my sarcophagus, at least I won't cough again. Nah, I'm kidding, I would never do that. Cause I'd wanna leave a note, but my handwriting's too bad. And no one would even understand it, they'd be like, what the fuck happened? Why is Mike dead? I'm in heaven looking down, like, god damn it, this is not how I planned it. But that's how it goes these days. Fingers crossed, like I hope things change. And it seems that they've been stuck in that position for quite some time now, so I can't tell the difference. This is just what I've become accustomed to. No food in the fridge, just booze. Confused as to why the guy on the television, the one with no lyrics, is loved by millions. And Mike isn't, I'm hidden limelight out of sight. In that shit and I will shine with the rhymes I write. What do you know, I found it upside. My ability to speak is what gets me through the rough times. But even so, I'm still cursed with this bad luck. Like I cracked mirrors and walked under some ladders, and on my path past a pack of black cats. And it's no coincidence I'm living in Salem, ass. I date a girl, first name Karma, but she's a bitch, so her last name I'm Sharma. Cause I don't even bother to ask, I'm too busy and thinking of ways to break it off. I don't know how to do that.
It's like,
really,
what?
It's not you, it's me.
Oh,
but
okay.
For real, you need to stop coming around. I can't fuck with this anymore. It's not
fuck
working
you,
out.
Mike, you're an asshole.
Yeah.
The gas station chain smoking, no pain, no gain, brother. Putting bologna on the pain of your Range Rover. I tried praying to Pac, he wouldn't say nothing. So I got mad, took his lyrics and put my name over it.
Oh, look how spiteful Michael is. Cold feet like my future wife might get.
Well, mine's because my socks got holes, and they forgot to include the heat and hot water in the rig. I keep honest and yet I'm still amazed at it. Chivalry's dead and these girls are okay with it. Well, I mean, I'm no Marlon Brando, but I clean up better than a whole bar of damn soap. Don't forget that, remember me please. The kid with the vocab is extensive as what's in his jeans.
Wait a minute,
in his jeans?
What?
Yo, Mike, you got that money, man?
Nah, yo, I got
yo,
you, man.
It's been like three fucking weeks,
nah,
dude.
You're right.
Nah, this shit can't go
it's
on.
It's coming, but
he'll never give it to you.
Yeah. Fuck, man.
My bad.
All is fair in love and war. All's fair in love and war.
Or at least they
to
say.
To love and lost is better than
or at
not
least they
to
have say.
Ever loved it all. The other morning I had a body experience. Woke to find my body hanging from a staircase. Like there it is. And for some reason I couldn't be surprised. Probably because I already felt this way inside. Or is it the fact that I've been here before? Killing myself to give everything I've ever had to her. But this is different, feels similar. But this is about what I've done to someone else. This cycle is vicious, love. It means that you will have your heart broken. And sure enough, you'll do that same harm to others. I've learned that much at least. But it doesn't make it any easier to see the tears stained on your cheeks. My eyes are wandering while yours are watering. Cause it's too hard to have ours meet. I'm sorry. What else is there to be said? When flames die, black smoke rises above till there's nothing left.
We want what we can't have, like what we have is nothing.
Nah, it ain't nothing. And we eat up lines and feed the same lies to others.
Insignificant deserts.
What a pain replaces the butterflies in your stomach. When you bite off more than you can chew, you gluttons. If you're wondering, that's what love
would
is.
Seem to be more than I could ever ask for. Actually turned out to be just that and more. For the lack of better words, I have to use layman terms. Beautiful, that was the only other name for her. So why is it if this girl was so precious that I had to let her go and I couldn't accept it? Can't put my finger on why it had to be ended. Could've stared into this girl's damn retinas forever. For whatever reason, I wasn't satisfied. Didn't think it was fair to have her whole heart when she only had half of mine. But absence makes the heart grow fonder. If that's true, maybe I'll just be absent a little longer. But when butterflies die, all that's left is the cadavers of caterpillars. Not exactly romantic, is it? This image is used strictly as proof to show you things aren't what they seem. Love is but a dream.
We want what we can't have, like what we have is nothing.
Nah, it ain't nothing. And we eat up lines and feed the same lies to others.
Insignificant deserts.
What a pain replaces the butterflies in your stomach. When you bite off more than you can chew, you gluttons. If you're wondering, that's what
it's the routine, the movies, the jewelry, the pet names. Role after a while in which the sex plays. It's when you don't know what you're in it for anymore. Trying to remember if I'm better now or where I've been before. But I shut out that previous image. All I know is I'm only passing germs with these meaningless kisses.